much. And it kind of feels like turkey season. So we're back out here to place. I've had good luck at them. I've been able to take my girls out here and had pretty good hunts. A lot of strutters going on. But it's also infested with pigs. So we're doing a little spring Texas turkey hunt / blast pigs if they show up. Just sit down, jack it around, heard a gobble. Tried to get him gobble again. Heard a different gobbler from a different direction. So, yeah, hang in there. Look like he might get to have him pretty soon.
Bronze bird. Me and my daughter, my 5-year-old Jordan, actually shot this bird with a Hoyt a couple weeks ago. For some reason or another, shot might have been just a little bit off, but he lived. He made it like a champ. I had trophy hand pictures of him. He's a good bird. Little long beard on him. I'm glad to have redemption on him.
Two turkeys on the ground, now we got two hogs there.
So, these pigs have been in here. And normally I don't get fired up about pigs, but they got cocky and they started coming in daylight. 3 in the afternoon, 6 at night, 8 a.m.
Oh my God.
And they started messing up the turkey hunt a little bit. But not too bad, as you could tell by the film. So. Game plan together. did a little Texas turkey hunt, pig combo, and now we got a very nice boar down with
the
big
215, 225.
He's nice. And then I had Weston shoot me a good eater. We got some mesquite wood, and we're going to smoke her up. So, wow, man. This is probably close to my best, probably my best boar I've ever shot. And he's a lot bigger in person than he was on truck. So. Gosh, look at the covers on that. Wow. I don't know that I've seen a boar get there. Missing my face. I've got pictures of this hog right here. Every which direction you can imagine. Several hundred acres away. Same boy, man. He's tending all these sows. As soon as they open up, he's on them. And there's a lot of other boys in there, but he is not giving them a chance. And it's very obvious why. So, cool.
Well, Toby just shot this giant pig. Biggest teeth I've seen on a pig in real life, anyway. And, I shot him a little leader over here. I only went about 15 yards from the feeder. I'm gonna go take a look at her real quick.
Wonder which way she went.
Yep.
Oh yeah.
Oh show. Mm. Should be a good one to eat for sure. That one over there is about three times the size of this little sow over here. But we got a turkey down. Now we got two pigs down. I don't know how I could get any better than this right here. I'm telling you. Heck of an afternoon, huh? Wouldn't you say?
I'd say so, brother. Well, there's the result of a pretty good turkey hunt / pig hunt gone right. I should go grab that gobbler.
Yeah.
One way or another.
Big Daddy came in.
Killed probably my best hog as far as cutters go. I mean, it's several inches exposed. Weston shot me a nice eater. I'm gonna fire up the smoker and get her on some mesquite, at least the shoulder part. And these are good to have out of here. Man, probably one of the most satisfying evenings of hunting I've ever had. Getting started about 5:00. Turkeys coming in, gobbling. Killed the first one just right before 6:00. Had a hen, we were real optimistic another gobbler was going to come in, and she busted up out of his feeder, and there they are. So, went ahead and took two of the senior members of the tribe out. Cool. Let's get them out of here.